dog status, I'm a big dog vet. I pull up on the block in a big Corvette. Yeah, ride around the city with a stick all black. Try with a poker, we ain't with all that. Yeah, 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 yeah.
Mouse, no? Gusto ko talaga tong mouse ito. I mean, this is my first ever gaming mouse and I love the mouse because one click lang, no? Ma-check na natin kung ano yung DPI. Like, kung ano yung DPI or the sensitivity of the mouse. And then, meron din siyang 3 modes of connectivity. So, I'm using the 2.4 GHz yung sa USB. So, pwede din siyang i-wire or i-bluetooth. And then, meron din siyang colors na pwede yung like pag-ibahin dito. And also, meron siyang up and down na button. And then, medyo bulky siya guys, no? And then, nahirapan din akong, at first, nahirapan akong i-bluetooth siya. But, ano siya, good budget gaming mouse din itong Machenike. And then, hindi siya mabigat, lightweight din. So, bulky lang talaga siya sa arms ko. But it's all in all, gusto kong gamitin to guys. Bulky, but yeah, it's for gaming.
We've reached the end of the video guys. So, I hope meron kayong mga natutunan dito sa mga pinagsasabi ko, dito sa mga reviews ko sa mga NFT games, kahit anong blockchain. And then, please don't forget to hit the like and subscribe button and then click that notification bell para naman ma-prompt kayo if meron ako mga new games na i-upload. Bye guys! See you next!